Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will learn you how to mask out bicycle spokes or just straight lines. First of all, I've masked out the wheel without the spokes. I'm duplicating this layer because in the new layer, I will include the spokes and the mask. Then I'm going to clean the tire up. Make sure your sample is rotated. You can do it in clone source. So here you go, just click and then click again, and it's fixed. Now, how to add a straight line in the mask? Just make sure you stand in the mask and then click at the start point of the spoke. Make sure your hardness is around 90. So click and then shift click at the end of the spoke. And then you will have a straight line between the two points where you have clicked. So now the spoke is included in the mask. Here you got it. So that's how easy it is. Then for a second, just click and shift click again. If you don't know where the spoke is, you can always draw a reference line with the pen tool. So like this, you can see where the spoke is going behind this thing. So then take your brush again, make sure you're standing in a mask, click and shift click again. If you do this for all the spokes, you will have this. I finally taken a brush of 4 pixels instead of 3, and then you have these broadenings. So just make sure you stand in the mask and then click with a bigger brush so you can include these things like that. Here again, I'm drawing a reference line with my pen tool and then click and click again. On this spoke, there wasn't a broadening visible, so just clone it again with the rotated clone source. Here you go. Feel free to subscribe and hit the notification bell. See you soon.